except for that last piece of the dungeon. That last like three or four floors was boring as shit. But then it got cool there at the end. That last boss fight was tough as shit. I was barely even fucking hurting him, even with the blue death ray. But anyway, yeah, I'm done with Torchlight. So I will see you guys in another game.